This is a story about spring, and about a lake coming to life after a long, cold New England winter. At 71 square miles, Lake Winnipesaukee is New Hampshire's largest water body, and has long served as a major regional recreation and travel destination. Spring, on the other hand, reveals a quieter side of Winnipesaukee, and brings with it unique opportunities for exploring the lake and surrounding land. It's a time of transition and rebirth, a time to appreciate the dawn of a new season.